Hey everyone, this is Wilson from the Wilson Leung Real Estate Associates team here in South San Francisco. Today we're going to be sharing with you the seven critical steps we advise our clients through during the sales process when they reach out to us asking about a potential selling of their home. Why are these seven steps important? We want to make sure that the fulfillment process, we maximize every little part to make sure that we sell for the highest price possible in the time frame that our clients need. I can't wait to share with you a little bit more about what the process looks like. Critical step number three is the pre-marketing process. During the preparation process, the overlapping third part is the pre-marketing. We're not going to spend one day on market just yet. However, during the pre-marketing process, we want to make sure that agents are aware that your house is coming up for sale, that buyers, that neighbors, anyone in general should be aware. The more people that are aware in a shorter period of time, the more likely we're going to receive multiple offers in our current seller's market. Some of the things that we do are YouTube, Facebook, Google, ads, making sure we canvass the neighborhoods. If someone currently lives in your neighborhood and they know that your house is coming up on the market, as long as you allow us to share that with them, we will make sure we start gathering a list of potentially interested parties. We're basically stirring the pot to make sure that before we spend one day on market, we get as many people aware of your house coming up for sale as possible. So by the time we do spend time on market, we already have a whole list of people we can reach out to so they can start touring the home. The more people that tour the home at one given time, the perception is your house is gonna be very desirable, the more disclosure requests, and ultimately we're gonna get more offers for us to negotiate together. And that's why the pre-marketing process is so important. Once we have the photos, the video, once we have all the marketing collateral, the documentation, the house is prepped and ready to go, your house is gonna be in a position for us to pre-market to make sure that there's a wide range of people that are going to be aware of that it's for sale. And that's why step number three, the pre-marketing process, is one of the most important processes. And if your agent is not doing anything in preparation, then the question is, are they really worth the percentage that you're going to be paying them? If you're curious about the detailed plans of our pre-marketing process, I can't wait to share with you a little bit more so we can at least give you some insight about what we do that might be a little bit different from our competitors. And those are the seven critical steps for selling your home and for making sure when you work with us, we put our blood, sweat, and tears in making sure that everything is executed to the best of our ability, depending on what you've shared with us as your goals. Making sure that you and your family and your well-being is top of mind for us, as much as for us, selling is a straightforward process. We want to make sure that everything happens as promised, and also making sure that expectations are met. And that's why communication with the agent you choose is so key. We want to make sure that if you're choosing to work with us, that we take inventory of everything that you've shared that's important. So at the end of the day, if we're looking for the results of selling and moving, then we can help you accomplish that. Once again, this is Wilson from the Wilson Leung Real Estate Associates team here in South City. We help many families move to and from our area. We look forward to helping you and your family depending on the specific goals you have. I look forward to speaking to you in person. Thank you so much.